crater in Cape Town. What is the name of that? A flat mountain?
Table Mountain.
Oh, Table Mountain. Está un poco nublado. You said it's a wetlands or something like that?
Wetland?
No, what is it? That, is that Cape Town over there?
Yeah, Cape Town to the right. That corner of the flat piece. Mm-hmm. There's a little thing sticking out. That's where you go with the cable car to the top.
Cable car?
Yeah.
Okay. So you go up to the top of Table Mountain?
Yes. You can walk on the top of the table.
Oh, that's nice.
You can also, if you want to jog, you can jog up there, but it just takes a while.
2 hours?
I don't know.
There's no lions?
No lions. Lions here were extinct.
Oh.
Extinct. A long time ago.
Two peaks.
I just look mountain.
Looked really bad today with the haze.
Yeah, I don't know. That's like a mountain.
Is that the reason why they call it Table Mountain? Because of the clouds?
Because it's flat and it gets a tablecloth every now and then when the weather is right. You can see a little thing sticking out.
Yeah.
That's a structure, a cement structure.
Okay.
And then the cable car is going up to that little structure there.
Ya vamos entrando a Cape Town. Esa es la montaña típica de acá, se llama Montaña Mesa. And one per 13 Cape Town. Which one is 13B? Two of them are 13.
13A, 13B is next.
It's the mountain.
The city. The city is over there. We're not close yet.
13B exit, Cape Town.